Happy Sunday. This is Bobby and JJ Radio. We have Brian, our co-host, Mr. Brian Gutierrez with Benchmark Mortgage, our co-host. And yeah, he made everything awkward right there. And we have a really special guest. I actually just met him the other day, and we had a long conversation about this really cool product that he has in company. It's Andrew Nunez, and he's the owner of True, without the E, True Water Filtration. I want to say thanks for hanging out with us.
Hey, thanks for having me.
Yeah. So Bobby's going to start shooting off a lot of questions. First of all, I hear you're from California.
Yes.
You go study it says the University of North Dakota. What is that? The Fighting...
The Fighting Sioux.
The what?
The Fighting Sioux, but they changed it.
Oh, the Fighting what?
Sioux, like the tribe.
Oh, I was going
to
say.
But now they have to change that.
Yeah, now the Fighting... We're the Fighting Hawks.
Fighting Hawks.
Well, no,
Hawks.
You can't have stuff like that anymore.
I thought it was a Fighting Cornbread.
Yeah, whatever. And
I fight over cornbread.
And you get down to San Antonio, and then tell me about your company. Like, you start this company. Talk about it a little bit.
Well, I've been in the water industry for 10 years now.
That seems vague.
I've been in the water for 42 years.
That can mean SeaWorld. That can mean
right.
That can mean lifeguard.
That lets you know that I can do anything that has to do with water. I can fix it. You know. So started about 10 years ago. Started up two companies, and very recently, about 8 months ago, decided to go on my own.
I like it.
So what we do, we help businesses, homes, basically purify the water throughout the space.
I love it.
We also integrate a new product, and we actually purify the air in the said space, whether it be business or the home, you know?
Sure.
So all the water from every single faucet's pure, never have to buy a bottle of water again. We eliminate the hardness, chemicals in the water, and even the air. We purify everything, so it's nothing. It's 100% pure air coming from the
Do you have anything that will eliminate Bobby's like hardness? Because you always walk around like,
man, what do you get him? Yeah. Those are tamales.
Tamales.
Yeah. I have a question though, because I understand purifying.
For real one,
yes. Okay. For real. All right, so for real. Went San Antonio there, but instead of like you said, purifying water, purifying air.
Yes.
Well, Tell us because
look, if you can hear me, I'm hoarse. I've been fighting the cedar fever.
Oh yeah, me too, man. I hate going outside.
And so. But I don't go outside.
Uh-huh.
You know what I mean? So like, so I figured I'd be fine. But you're telling me that you can come into my house and that may have not happened to me. Is that what you're saying?
Yes. So it's a medical grade filter. We install on the point of entry. Okay. So what it does, it doesn't just filter like a traditional air filter. It actually destroys and eliminates any contaminants in the air. So I guess for point of reference, we go down to the 0.007 micron, which is very small.
Yeah.
For a point of reference, a hair follicle is 50 to 70 microns. So that just tells you how like
less
detailed we get. Yeah, like it's everything you can see and unsee. So in your HVAC system, your furnace, right where the air goes in,
it goes past the air intake.
Yeah, it goes right through our filter first, and then it goes throughout your entire
home. So in my filter, it's kind of like a small door at the club, and he's got a bouncer.
Yeah.
Is that
correct? It ain't letting nobody in that's supposed to be in.
No,
it's going to let in 0.007 microns.
Yeah, but that dude's always going to be in there.
Yeah,
he owns a club.
Yeah, but. All right, I'm with you.
But is that a good.
Yeah, that's a good analogy.
You can take it.
Whatever you don't want in there, he's staying out.
All right.
Staying out.
So then it leaves, all the riffraff is going to, if it does get in your house, it's going to go through the intake, and then it's going to just eliminate.
Yeah.
And then it won't be, because most people are just, I mean, mainly in planes, you know, planes freak me out because you just like have circulated air for like 17 hours on your way to Europe.
Yeah.
But even in the house, like you're, air is
in there. I fly private now. I just fly private.
Which means he stays here.
That's pretty much what he.
So like in our house though, people don't realize like, you know, air comes in, right? And, and then it just goes in and out. Right?
Yeah, it just circulates. We're recycling air.
So if there's these allergens that obviously are in my house.
They're just getting passed around.
Yeah.
But now it's our product. Now it's a Super V.
Call Andrew. I like it.
Okay. So you're saying that the $30 pleated filter that I bought last weekend is probably worthless.
Well, that blue one that you have cut.
With our filter, those are no longer necessary.
I'm about to fight you, bro. I'm getting pretty upset, man. But no.
Hope you kept your receipt.
So how does it work then? That I mean, you keep all that out. As soon as you open the door, don't you contaminate it?
Yeah.
Or is it pulling it out, pulling it back in? Like it's not.
No. So the filter itself, it's only on when you have the heater on or the AC on.
Okay.
So all fresh air that's coming in. It's going to circulate. It's going to pass through the filter first and then be purified and then get pushed out throughout the entire home. Wow. So you have nearly perfect air from every single vent.
How long does it take for a house to...
It depends. Anywhere from 10 to 15 minutes. Obviously, like say you walk on carpet, we can actually measure the particles that arise from the carpet with this laser particle counter.
Vacuum your house, people.
Oh, that's even worse, man. That's just pushing more contaminants.
Don't listen to Brian, people.
that's pushing more contaminants throughout.
Yeah, so it, no matter what, any house you go into to give a quote or an estimate or assessment, you already know, look, there's contaminants in your house.
Yes.
Yeah. It just determines on how much there is and how we can treat it and or set it up
to be treated. Yes. Okay. So what we're trying to combat here is indoor air quality or indoor air pollution, which is the number four environmental risk to the world right now.
What JJ's got going on over there?
Yeah, so that's what we're basically combating with the filter.
Yeah. So you said number four environmental risk in the world.
Yes.
Is what we're just hanging out in all the time at work. Right now in the studio, no offense.
Yeah.
And then like at home. Yeah. Like we're just hanging out in
filth, man.
Is that why when one person gets the flu in your house, everyone gets it?
Exactly.
All passing around.
Exactly. Yeah.
And that shouldn't happen, right?
No.
Like, well, I would think you just open a window and because I do that. From time to time I'll open the window
put the egg into the bed.
That's it.
Well, think about this, man. When you want a breath of fresh air, where do you go?
Outside.
So why is it that the air's better outside than inside? And we spend 90% of our lives inside.
Dude, man, well, now you're just calling me out for being obese. But yeah, I'm trying real hard here. Okay, so how does one go about just getting an assessment on something like that?
So you can contact us directly on our website and schedule a in-home consultation. We measure your air, we measure your water.
Does that run somebody?
No, the consultation's free.
Okay.
Yeah, there are companies out there, they'll charge for that. And we
say you got on Bobby and JJ Radio.
Wait, we're going to take a quick break because I want to get back to the water.
Okay.
But if you want an air and water free consultation, go to TrueNoeWaterFiltration.com. Again, that's TrueWaterFiltration.com.